Bill, thank you so much for joining us here in person and the people watching on YouTube to see your shave biopsy. Now, we were concerned about this spot up here. How long has it been there?
It's probably been there, I noticed it about 3 weeks ago.
Okay, and has it changed in any way over time?
Not that I know of, it just bled a couple of times when okay. I brush my hair.
Lesions that bleed, they certainly get our attention. They may be something, they may be nothing. But this one, when looking at it under magnification, I can see it's got some raised edges to it, which makes us concerned for potential for a type of skin cancer. Thankfully, the type I'm concerned about is the very easy to treat type of skin cancer, basal cell carcinoma. Sometimes they can masquerade, or a squamous cell carcinoma can masquerade as a basal cell, so that's why we want to make sure by taking it off with a shave procedure. Most often we get the whole thing and we don't need to do anything more except just keep an eye on your skin. I know we talked about this one spot right on the forehead that we like to keep an eye on and check back in a few months. Any concerns or questions before we get started?
No.
We'll go ahead and get it started. It hurts to get a shot, I apologize, but we do use techniques and medicines to help minimize the pain. One of those is the bicarbonate to buffer it so it's not as acidic, doesn't sting as much. Slow injecting helps. I inject a large amount for a couple reasons. One is it's good to numb. And the other one is it kind of raises up the lesion to make it easier to catch with the biopsy instrument. Okay. And that's it for this one. So that area is what we want to get. Just kind of lay that there just for a moment. Give me a minute.
All right.
Okay, it's been 60 seconds. I'm going to take my finger off. And except for that, this tiny little bit of blood there, which was from the side, the wound itself is all sealed up. So I'm going to brush. Is it okay if I brush it off in this direction?
Yeah.
Brush off the extra. And then what we'll have you do is carefully sit upright. So I hope it wasn't too horrible to go through.
It really wasn't too horrible.
Your job was the easiest one.
It was easy.
Hey, thanks for joining us. And we also want to tell you to keep subscribed so you can see other videos. If you're not already subscribed, hit that button. Those interested in seeing some behind the scenes stuff, you can look at the Patreon and see what that's all about. Bill, thank you so much for sharing with our folks out here. Especially folks like Lindsay, Antoine, BooBoo Kitty, Petra Rosenberg, and also Meg Lightbown now. Thank you, ladies, for helping out with this. Until next time, Bill and myself, Dr. Mark Vaughan, telling you to stay in good health.